going on, Slayers?
What the hell?
Hold up a moment. I think they're being attacked.
Okay. I do not know how that thing got in here. But anyways, welcome back to Arctis Part 1. Today, we're going to be going ahead and grind up some metal and stuff like that so that we can go ahead and forge an industrial forge. I don't know why I said forge at the beginning, but we're going to make, let's see. Okay, so I have not made the Arctic forge, the bog of the forge, and even the lunar biome. So, what I'm going to do for today is going to go ahead and craft some forges. Which, it does take a little bit more of metal, but our first objective right now is to make this. So, we're going to make three of these to make the chemistry bench. Say spark powder. We got lots of spark powder, man. I make so much spark powder. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And I think that we also need a lot more electronics. So I guess that we're going to have to go and collect electronics and craft the chemistry bench here, three of them, and then build some forges out some other places. So that's gonna be our plan. So yeah. Okay, let's start our grinding journey right now. So I'm gonna go right ahead and find the electronics, which I believe that I left the electronics in the ocean base, which is the main base. And which, by the way, I'm actually gonna make the
preparing to teleport
as my main base, my new one. Since, you know, I put a lot of work into it and to make it more of a, like, a space, so, you know, I was just thinking, you know what, I just need a new main base, so that place could be my new main base, which means I have to get, well, actually, I don't need to move
teleport
stuff
now.
I have at the ocean base. I'm just gonna go right ahead and just, like, spawn the, trophies, the trophy heads, and stuff like that.
Coordinates confirmed. Teleport complete.
Alright, let's go ahead and see if I have electronics here. Should be. Yeah, here they are. But can I craft it here? Is it possible? I don't have enough crystals though, so I'm just gonna bring them across. And also bring the similar silicon pearls. I don't need black pearls. Then I'm gonna bring these with me too. I wanna keep a little bit of stuff in here though. A little bit. Alright, now let's go ahead back to the Dragon Base. Come on, stop moving.
Preparing to teleport.
So, you know, I have been thinking a lot of stuff. today, and I was thinking, like, what if when I finish the whole series after I finish Genesis Part 2, I was wondering what other series I could make an arc. But the thing is, though, I have, like, less options because I don't really... I mean, since I'm playing on console, there's nothing really a lot of content here except custom maps.
Teleporting always makes me a bit dizzy.
Primitive Plus mod, or mode, should say. Can't wait to play that one, though. Can't wait to play that one. And then there is an idea that I came up with, which is that I will go ahead and start a series. It's only just me and no tames. Well, a little bit of tames, like necessary tames, but like, as for like dinos and stuff, they would be unnecessary. Alright, let's go ahead and... I need some crystals, so I'm going to go ahead and find some crystals, or I can just go ahead and buy some. Boom. It is unpowered. Let's see. Put gasoline in there, and put some gasoline in here. I think I could place it here, maybe. See, is it powered? Unpowered. Okay, it still isn't unpowered yet. Wait, I cannot pick this up? You serious now? Are you serious? I can't pick this up. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it there then. Okay. Place that one there. Okay, good. Oh, I can't pick it up. What? Wait a minute. How come the other one I couldn't pick it up? That's making sense. Okay. And I think I'm also going to need to destroy this one too. But I probably will do that later. Let's see. The charcoal stuff in here. Okay, let's go ahead to the volcanic area. There's a little volcanic area.
Preparing to teleport.
I don't know why I keep saying like the volcanic area or the volcanic biome. It's the dragon base, which I named it. I keep forgetting about that. And this place is the ice titan base. Or the ice demon base. Wait, did I put ice titan? I think so. I need to change that.
Teleport activated. Teleporting always makes me a bit dizzy.
Okay, we'll go over here and pull the crystal that is going to be in there. Okay, structure. Crafting. Wait, hold up. I still need a little bit more. Oh, I know, another one. That's actually pretty good. That's pretty good. But how much is to repair the chainsaw? Oh. Okay, that's good. Pretty good. It doesn't require any electric. Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, so we got the scrap metal. Okay, so what we'll need is 800 oil, which is actually not that hard to get. Then we need to get 1,800, which I believe that we'll do that once we do the bog beat down. We will go ahead and do that later on. Now, we're not going to do the whole video of me, like killing people. So, we're not doing that. Need a little bit more metal. And it should be good. Yeah. Alright, okay, so now we're going to be focusing on getting metal now, so, let's see. Now, it would be easier to get metal from just getting it from, you know, the lunar biome, but, like, I don't really know. I'm just going to go right ahead and buy it.
Ready when you are. Got some hexagons you're keen to spend? Cheers, survivor.
Okay, so it says I have two. Why does it say I have two? I only got one. That doesn't make any sense. Awkward. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and increase the melee damage. And then we're also gonna bring our Bloodstalker too. To go ahead and go around the area. Got some good levels. Okay, so let's go ahead and track whatever area that we're gonna go ahead and track for. Okay, so let's go ahead and let's go to the volcanic arena. And then we see we can get some metal to there. And walk them back. Okay, so I want to put all the metal in here. And so far, it's burning or melting up some metal pretty good. Okay, so next we're going to go ahead and then get some oil. Now, I believe that I don't have to do the mission. Because the only way to get oil is to get the oil from those smaller whales that I was been attacking. Oh, would you look at that? I got enough to make one element. I'll go ahead and craft the element now. Okay, and then Yeah, so we don't have to do the mission. Because the mission... can't access it. There we go. So, in the mission, we don't have to get the oil from there. We can just get the oil from the other whales that are actually around here. So I'm going to need to track them down, get the oil from them, and then put them in here. And I've also put all the polymers in here too, so I'm going to be planning on crafting it here. But then I'm going to need to get cementing paste though, which I'm going to go ahead and probably grind it for it, or I'll probably go and spend on some hexagons to get chitin stuff. Even do that. I think. Wait a minute. Oh wait, no, I got chitin here. Yeah, I can use the chitin here to go ahead and make the cementing paste. That's pretty good, actually. Okay, so let's go ahead and get the oil. Actually, first I'll actually want to go ahead and put the ascended hide. And I hide it for like, there we go. And then we're gonna go ahead and find what is it? A bacillo? I think it's a bacillo, isn't it? It's a whale? I'm not quite sure, but we're gonna go ahead and find it. There's one right there. That's the way we're gonna go. Look at that. Okay, we definitely have enough now. How many oil is that? Wow. Okay, so that's 600, 1200, 1500, and then wow, it's almost close to even 2100. That's insane. It's for one bachelor. Okay, yeah. We don't have to go ahead and hunt the bachelor in the mission. That's insane. Wow. 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 That's insane, dude. That's pretty cool. Okay. For now, I'm gonna hunt those things. We don't have to put a lot of them in there. Let's store it in here. Holy crap, I forgot I got a lot of gasoline. We're so good in gasoline now. Oh my god. You know what? I'm actually gonna throw all the gasoline into the generator. Which got me to do that. yeah, I have been grinding up some oil to actually get a lot of gasoline, because a lot of my stuff runs in gasoline, so... Actually, I'll take that. Oh yeah, go ahead and use the Balasaur's stuff, so that I can go ahead and summon like the bosses from the other area, the other map. Other than that, it's okay. And welcome back. We got all of the ingots in the forge that are already been refined. So now we're ready to go ahead and craft the three. There we go. So we're gonna craft one here.
Got some help?
Huh.
Just browsing?
The wrong place to get crystals. Yeah, it is. Fun to get crystals.
Got some hexagons you're keen to spend?
Okay, let's see. Just need 125.
Thanks, mate.
I'll go ahead and get some water first.
G'day, Survivor. Here's what I've got. Thanks,
there.
Mate.
That should be enough. Okay, so... We're completely dead now. Go ahead and throw all of these on. See, I believe I actually put some in here. To go and put all the gasoline into the generator. Okay. There are a couple more. Four, five. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead into the biomes and put them in the forges. So let's first go ahead and do... Made it. torch here. Shoot, Lisa. Right there. Oops, I actually did not mean to actually hit two of them. There we go. Nice. It actually looks pretty good. Now, I actually don't mind if it sticks out a little bit outside. I just wanted to at least put one there. And then, let's see. I think... Oh, yeah, it's powered. Okay, that's pretty good. There we go. Alright, we got everything sorted out here. Now I just need to put metal vaults around here to go ahead and finish the job. And we'll go over here and then put some gasoline into this generator. I'm also going to put them in here too. Put one each. There we go. And then put the last one into the forge, which I forgot to go ahead and do. So that's everything here, so now we can go ahead and go and put the other forges in the other areas. Let's see, next we'll go ahead and do
teleport ready.
The Arctic biome. Alright, and then place it. Place it right there. Nice. And I don't mind if it sticks out either. Because, like, I don't want to, like, go ahead and just, make the ceilings a lot bigger, because that would just take too much time. Okay, so, now where should I put the smithy at? Oh, man. Alright, so this is going to be a little bit of a problem here. Actually, no, it's not going to be a problem. Maybe not. Smithy. There it is, so far. So we just need metal. So. We'll just place it right here. Fine. I actually don't mind that. Okay, so we're done with this area. So do I have this one's powered. So I don't have gasoline anymore. That's fine, I can just go ahead and just place more gasoline in the other areas. But for now, I just need to focus on placing the forges in the bases. So next, we're going to have to go to,
preparing to teleport.
The forest base. And place the forge. And up here. Nice. Oh, that looks perfect. Oh. Perfecto. Okay, so now I'm just destroying everything in here. There's something here. Good. we're all good. Right down here. Now, we can go ahead and go to the island, which we'll go ahead and breed Don't think we're gonna need a breed one. We can just go right ahead and just take one of them. So that's what we're gonna do. So here we go. Let's go and teleport to the
coordinates locked. Time to teleport.
There we go. Bring so much memory, dude. Oh man. There we go.
Teleport now.
Here. Wow, they came back to the island. Oh man, I'm taking so much memories, dude. So, now welcome back to season 2 of Island. Welcome. So here's my tech base. Oh man, it feels so much home. Oh. Well, I'm not gonna say though that this isn't my home, because basically this is my home in the island. Okay, so now let's go ahead and get, let's see, do I have cryopods in here? Only one. Oh, here we go. I'm planning on bringing 2 shine horns. That's what they call them now. Shine horns. And then we'll go ahead and bring 3 Bigfoots. That's what I just want to call them that. Look at here, this is my Reaper Demon. Reaper Demon. Oh man, he looks so cool. Now the reason why he looks kind of bloody is because I and level him up, and then his health is pretty high for a Reaper. Man, look at him, it's so cool. Alright, I'm gonna put him back into the probably heal a lot faster. Does he heal a lot faster in this? Oh yeah, he does. He heals a lot faster than even in there. Hey, what's up, man? How's it going, Miles? Miles, I'm gonna take you with me, right? Hold up. Wait here. No, wait, Miles. Miles. Wait. I'm gonna need you to be good. Wait. Stop. I said stop. Stop. To stop. Stop moving. You know what? Hold up. Come on. Make your follow me. Stop. Disable. Okay, good. Okay. Penguins in here. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna bring this one with me. So what else? Mm-hmm. also bring this one with me too. Okay. Now we're gonna go ahead and try to get two more of the Sasquatches. What's up, Bob? How's it going? Hey, you're gonna follow me, alright? Good to go now. Now, if you guys have not seen this place where I've built, go ahead and check and see season 2. There's a playlist down in my playlist tab. Go ahead and check it out.
Teleport complete.
Okay, welcome back. We got the Sasquatches. Holy crap, he's so fast. How is he so fast? Oh my god. Okay. There you go. Wait, he doesn't look right while he's standing there. That's fine. It's fine by me. Okay, and also, I'm gonna go ahead and put him in here. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and use the command to do this right now. Go. And then put the other one here. Bob. Hmm. Oh, sorry, I had to sneeze. Okay, we're gonna go up here. And then throw one of our, shine horns. Look at him! Okay, so I'm gonna need to, like, feed them, so I'm gonna need to...
Got some hexagons you're keen to spend? Let's do this again.
Do that. There we go. And then here's yours. Okay, I gotta set them off auto. Actually, no, never mind. I like it the way they are right now. There we go. Okay, so now I need to just put like, let's see, the like, I'm gonna put like glass, glass door frames there. I don't know why I couldn't think of it. Anyways, put glass door frames there so that I can get in and get out, but also kind of make them like wander around, which is pretty cool. So yeah, that's gonna be it. We finally done everything. Now I just need to put storage vaults and then put the egg incubator and stuff like that. Yeah, so that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. It's just something that we just did differently in this season. So, because since I've been doing a lot of missions, I'm thinking why not just do something else besides just missions and taming. So, yeah. So, if you like it, hit the like button, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you Slayers all into the next episode. Peace out.
Attention.